Indian TV celebrities who got married secretly. Jay Bhanushali and Mahi Vij. Popular Indian television star Mahi and Jay were open about their relationship, but they chose to get married secretly on 11 November 2011. Gaurav Chopra and Hitisha Sherinda. Popular Indian TV actor Big Boss participant got married secretly with Hitisha Sherinda. They got married on 19 February 2018 and Gaurav decided to keep it a secret as all these attentions were new for Hitisha then. Krishna Abhishek and Kashmira Shah. Famous comedian of Indian TV Krishna never hid his relationship with popular TV actress Kashmira. But they decided to get married secretly on July 2013 in Las Vegas where they were on a vacation. Rajat Tokas and Srishti Nayyar. Popular Indian TV actor Rajat Tokas married his longtime girlfriend Srishti Nayyar on 30th of January in the year 2015, which shocked his fans. Shakti Arora and Neha Saxena. Popular TV actor Shakti Arora's marriage with Neha got delayed for some problem, but later they secretly got married with each other on 6th April 2018. Jay Soni and Pooja Shah. Sasural Gendaphool actor Jay Soni secretly got married with Pooja Shah. Their marriage was an arranged one. Jay and Pooja got married on 18 February 2014 in a secret wedding because Jay belongs from a conservative family. Vatsal Sheth and Nishita Datta. Tarzan famed actor Vatsal and Tanushree Datta's sister Ishita Datta married each other secretly at ISKCON Temple in Juhu, Mumbai. Their marriage was a secret affair with some prominent Bollywood celebs attending their marriage like Ajay Devgan and Kajol. Parithi Sharma and Tanmay Saxena. Popular television actress who played Jodha on screen secretly got married with Ahmedabad-based Tanmay Saxena. They secretly got married in 2011 and she kept it a secret because the makers of her show asked her to keep it a secret. Ayaz Khan and Amish Khan. Ayaz Khan had an arranged marriage with Amish Khan and it was a secret marriage. Ayaz's close friend Bipasha and Karan Singh Grover knew about their marriage. Soumya Tandon and Saurav Devendra Singh. Soumya secretly tied the knots with her longtime boyfriend Saurav Devendra Singh in a private ceremony in Mumbai. Sara Khan and Ali Merchant. Sara got married with her longtime boyfriend all on the show Big Boss, but we were unaware that they were secretly married before that. Sara and Ali got married in the year 2009 with their families and close friends, but they got separated later. Shefali Sharma and Varun Sethi. Bani Ishqda Kalma famed actress Shefali got married with the creative producer of her show, Varun Sethi. They secretly got married on 3rd September 2014. Avinesh Rekhi and Raisa. Madhubala famed actor Avinesh Rekhi was married with Raisa even before entering the TV industry. The actor got married in 2010 and he said that he did not tell anyone about it because no one asked him about his marriage. Rohit Khurana and Neha. Uttaran famed actor Rohit was already married to Neha before entering TV industry, but no one knew about this. Angad Haseja and Parneet. Sapna Babulka famed actor Angad was secretly married with Parneet and their marriage was an arranged one. Angad hid this fact even from the makers of his show as he did not want to affect his fan following with the news of marriage. Aditya Reddy and Natasha Sharma. Na Aana Is Desh Lado famed actress Aditya Natasha had a very open relationship, but later it was revealed that they were already married. Dhruv Bhandari and Shruti Merchant. Handsome Indian television actor Dhruv Bhandari got married with his longtime girlfriend Shruti at a destination wedding in the year 2017. Narayani Shastri and Tony. Popular TV actress Narayani secretly got married with her longtime boyfriend Tony.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.